The Lions were unable to overcome a strong first half from Widener as they lost to the Pride 69-0 on Saturday afternoon in MAC play. Widener would start the ball and take it straight down the field in 8 plays that was capped by a 1-yard rushing touchdown to go up 7-0. The Lions looked to even the score as they drove down to the Pride 21-yard line, but a sack and a false start ended the threat. Senior kicker Kevin Goetz then missed a 48-yard field goal wide left. The Pride then struck again 4 plays later on a 64-yard touchdown pass to go up 14-0. LaHaye would get picked on the Lions' first play of the next drive, and the Pride scored 2 plays later to take a 21-0 lead. Following a 3-and-out to start the second quarter for Albright, senior defensive tackle David Sanchez forced a fumble on the first play of the Widener drive to give the Lions good starting position. Albright made it to the Widener 19-yard line before being stopped on 4th down. The Pride then embarked on their longest drive of the game at 12 plays and 78 yards to take a 35-0 lead. Albright fumbled on its first possession of the second half, but freshman linebacker Sam Vieira grabbed an interception to give the Lions the ball back at their own 18-yard line. Widener would force another 3-and-out and then put together a 6-play, 61-yard drive to take a 48-0 lead midway through the third quarter. Sanchez blocked the Pride's extra point to keep the score at 48-0. The Pride would finish the game off with a pair of long touchdown runs to bring the final score to 69-0. The Lions will return to action next Saturday, September 29th, when they will face FDU Florham at 1 p.m. for homecoming.